Hi guys, in today's how-to video, a quick tip on how you can do some dry fire warm-up to warm up not only your muscles, but also your self-confidence. In most sports, especially if it's broadcasted live, you can see the competitors not only warming up the muscles, but also warming up their mind and their self-confidence and the self-image. How often do you see IPSC or USPSA competitors do the same thing? Warming up just before they're online to shoot the first stage. It's more the exception than it is the rule. One of the most essential elements in my dry fire warm-up is making sure that I have between 15 and 20 draws off my gun out of my holster before I get online drawing my gun and at the first stage. So what I do in the safety area, I always avoid bringing any type of mags, loaded or unloaded. I will actually position myself and making sure that I actually have a good grip, consistent grip on my gun. Here with the movement, I'm heating up my core, heating up my muscles, and I'm building up my self-confidence. And I do this 15 to 20 times. So that my muscles are warmed up a little bit, and I know I have a good and consistent grip on my gun, and I'm confident that when I get online for the first stage, that I can draw my gun quickly and effectively.